you can't argue with how effective bariatric surgery is. And I think it's just a satisfying and very rewarding practice for many reasons, and primarily just that you're able to change people's lives. So looking at it just from a weight loss perspective, the weight loss that people can achieve changes their lives in terms of activity levels, in terms of happiness, in terms of self-satisfaction. And then beyond that, you see correction of the obesity-related comorbidities. So curing of diabetes, curing of hypertension, curing of sleep apnea, people coming off their medications. And so I think for me, it's just the fact that you can change people's lives, get them off these medications, cure these diseases, and they come back a year later and they're just so grateful and thankful. And so I think it's just very rewarding from that perspective. I think there are a couple of things that make our office unique. First, we try to make the experience very personal for each patient. And so one example of that is for any new consult, we begin with an information session where we really present what bariatric surgery is, what the benefits are, who's a possible candidate, the pros and cons of the different surgical options. And many offices will do an information session where there will be 40 to 50 patients who attend. And then if you're interested, you can then schedule a personal appointment. We keep our information sessions limited to 8 to 10 patients. So it's a much smaller group. They can really ask individual questions. And then both my partner and I will personally meet with each patient individually right after that information session. So that they go right from hearing all the information to kind of applying it to themselves, reviewing their medical history, deciding what might be the most applicable procedure for them, deciding whether surgery is the right decision for them. So to be able to meet with one of the surgeons or meet with me right away and discuss, their individual medical history, what their risks are, which surgery makes the most sense for them, what are the results that they could expect from each different operation, I think is very helpful just in their decision making. And then I love that just that we have all the resources that we need here. We have three different behaviorists who work with us. We have dietitians right here in our office. So sort of all of the preoperative workup as well as postoperative support that's necessary can be found, right in our office, which I think is great. Most patients who are referred to our office are at the point where they've tried diets, they've tried exercise, and either they haven't worked or they haven't worked permanently. And that's kind of consistent with what studies show, that there's really less than a 5% chance of long-term weight loss with diet and exercise. Across the board, everybody will lose weight in the first 1 to 2 years after surgery. Depending on which operation you have, the percentages will be a little bit different, but you will lose weight. But as we tell everybody, surgery is a tool, it's a very effective tool, but what will determine whether you've kept that weight off 5, 10, 20, 30 years down the road are really the habits that you employ kind of early on when it's easy to lose weight, when you're very motivated. So during that early period, when it's easy, when you're motivated, form those good habits that will kind of allow you to keep it off for the rest of your life. It's a rewarding practice. One, because I think that we see a lot of patients who have tried many things that haven't worked. And so they're at a point where they're wanting help, they're wanting something that's going to work, and we can offer something that is going to be effective. And that's just very, very rewarding.